800 marches happening nationwide, including one in every state.
40 lives. It is sad to think that this is now the norm, and to accept a shooting, to lack trust in your peers, and to come to school every day not knowing whether or not your school could be next. During our Nantucket High School walkout on March 14th, we asked students to raise their hand if the possibility of a school shooting happening here has ever crossed their minds, and almost every hand was raised.
We are a generation who has grown up with the possibility of such tragedy crossing our minds daily. It never stops being as terrifying. We shouldn't have to imagine that the 17 lives lost in Parkland could have easily been the lives of those among us right now. We think that Nantucket is above this. We think that this has never happened to us. We can't bear to imagine it could, but recent events have shown that there is hatred even here.
That an entire community of students are fearful that something like this could happen here. No student or faculty member should be worried about being killed. We are all just trying to get an education or give one. Enough is enough.
We as students are ready to take charge with the help of our community. We've been let down, and no more will we sit and let students die at the hands of a gun. Students, change starts with voting. Especially if you are 18 or turning 18 in the coming months, it's important that you register to vote and vote on an educated conscience. Classrooms or the bleachers in PE. On days following a lockdown practice, making a plan of what I would do if someone walked into the room with a gun. And now, as a high schooler, along with many of my classmates, I have gone to school at least one day of my life afraid that someone will come into my school and try to hurt us. But now is not the time to be afraid. Now is the time to make a change. We cannot just let this fizzle out and happen again.